about Republic Day. It is one of the national festivals of our country. On 26 January 1950, the Constitution of India came into force. So we celebrate this day as Republic Day every year. Today, we are celebrating 70th Republic Day with great joy and fun. The President is the head of the Constitution. Constitution is the largest written constitution in the world. It defines that all people are equal in the eyes of the law. As a citizen of India, we must obey the Constitution and respect its ideology. Hence, my dear friends, come let's work together for the growth of our society.